Good afternoon, everyone. How may I be here? I finally made the jump and I'm not gonna look back. Cause fuck that. I don't wanna die again. Maintenance tunnels. Well done. Locate the service elevator and make your way back to the surface. Ooh. I wonder how long is this chapter? So yeah, it looks like that's gonna be the next Smash character, guys. Not into all that shit. I just don't know why they have to put that guy. But yeah, it is what it is. Like I said, I'm not a developer. And the reason I'm not running out of bullets, I am using a cheat, guys, because stupid ass motherfuckers supposedly they have like god like powers or some shit. Supposedly they were kicking my ass and they're like, oh, okay. One moment, guys. I guess this is not a long ass chapter. I think. Oh, so I had to make like a quick run instead of wasting with these assholes. Okay. Oh, you fucking asshole. Like, yeah, let me show the player. Oh. But whatever. But anyways, guys, yeah. Let's see what else happens between the Dallas Cowboys and the Cleveland Browns. I know for sure Dallas will beat them, pero Cleveland Browns are no longer the Cleveland Browns because now they're tough to beat. Pero hey. Anything can happen. We beat him, even better. We lose to them, ugh. Now we're 1-3. But I'm not gonna go in hiding like, no. Like, no, I'm not a Cowboys fan, no. I'm always gonna be with my boys, no matter what. Like, I was with them since, like, what, since the 90s? And you think I'm gonna change teams? No. I understand that, that Jerry Jones is such a stupid idiot. If he wouldn't fire Jimmy Johnson, we would have been the first team to win 6 or more. Haha. You thought you had the high ground, but you don't. Oh shit. I gotta wait for it. So yeah. I don't think so. Dallas would only just won 6 Super Bowls. I think they would have won like. And they would have won like 8 or 9 or 10. It would be awesome and sweet that they would have won 10 Super Bowls, 10 time World Heavyweight Champions. But I know Jerry Jones and his ego, no. But now Jerry Jones is complaining that Dak Prescott's this or that. I'm like, dude, come on. You couldn't complain to Tony Romo Now you're complaining to Dak Prescott? Come on, man. Romo suck, yes. But at least he kept the game interesting. So I think that's... So has Prescott. Oh, look. You know the other one? It's like a grapple thingy. Oh, dude. What the hell? What the fuck? Watch it. But I don't know, guys. I just heard out Jerry Jones is just criticizing Prescott's mistake of trying to pass the ball and everything. Like, come on, dude. At least he was keeping it a close game. Same thing as Romo. He keep close games. But okay, let me see. Then some fans are going to say, but at least he keep, at least he wins the game. Like, yeah, but they had a better defense. But nowadays, what I know. So that's why I don't like arguing with no one with the Dallas Cowboys fans, because sometimes they take way too seriously. But then again, who knows? I just hope Dallas really do beat the Cleveland Browns, and then next against the Giants, and then the next against the Cardinals. What am I supposed to be doing here? It doesn't get any easier, because then later on we got against the Steelers and then the Ravens. Still, I just hope that we sweep the Giants, the Eagles, the Washington football team. 8-0 in the division, and then just need to win one game more, and then boom, yeah, we win. Or we will. But I want to know, guys. Last time, the Dallas Cowboys and the rest of the NFC East teams are struggling to win the division. All of us were like 5-7, 5-7, 5-7, 5-7. Like, okay. Oh shit, I didn't know it was... Is it chapter 10 or is it chapter 11? Let's see if I die. I mean, you need a launcher. Didn't even look at it was chapter 10 or chapter 11. But if it's chapter 10, then I don't have to do the rest of this walkthrough. I mean, like, the next walkthrough, like, all of it just, like, what part I left on. My friends.
I'm the Senate. Tell them we are lost. Please. They are in the Senate building, behind the statue of the God of Justice. Only the Senate can stop them. Go. Please.
Oh, they killed my friend.
They're cutting us to pieces!
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. I don't have my friend. I'm telling you, dude. What the hell? What the hell? Some of the good comrades. Who are they shooting? Oh, mama. Careful, you idiot, you're shooting your own dude. How much do they turn? That very door is open. Okay. Six. I entered the cheat code all weapons, and which is the password is Texas. I can't really remember that fucking password, like, oof. Of course, because it's my state and shit. But, I mean, is it chapter 10 or is it chapter 11? I mean, chapter 11. Land deals with the skies. Okay, we're still in chapter 10. I mean, 9. One moment, guys. I don't know what the last chapter is.
Fighting!
I'm coming, dude. It's funny how that thing. Oh! Our comrade has fallen. We'll avenge him. We'll avenge yours. Oh dear. Monkey! Yeah, what's up, big boy? Where you going, bitch?
What the fuck?
I'm gonna shoot you in the leg. That wasn't so bad. That one. Hell yeah, baby. What the? That's it? Come on! I was getting warmed up, man. It's not now, where to? Oh, okay. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, my friend died. Or actually, my comrade, but whatever. Oh shit. Gravity disappeared. Wait, how much do I have? Okay, I have enough time. Cool. Okay, I thought I had like a little bit of cover, but I guess not. How much do I have? Finally. At the end of this chapter 10. Oh, okay. Don't worry about the Mario 64 and so on and so forth, guys. So, I mean, 64 Zelda. I already passed, what's it called, Sins and Punishment. And then Darksiders, and then the Let Die. So, oh. Not bad.
Secure the area.
Ugh. What the hell? That's a good one. Come get some. Okay, I'll conclude it here, guys. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.